pass couldn't get through. Marchment holds and steers it down the wall. In front shot, they score! It's a goal for Ekblad, who came into this game with his third among all NHL defensemen with 12 goals. He's got his 13th.
Yeah, the right side of your screen. He gets in behind Patrick Kane. Lindell in front with Seth
Jake there. Good play by Jake McCabe.
He sends it up and they score! Patrick Kane ties the
goal and says, you know what? You're going to start going down. I'm going to just fire it and look for a bomb.
Looking for some some heaviness. Look out.
Oh, look at that shot. Off the pipe and into the back of the net.
Jones came across. Watch four in red. He's going to come across. Barkov drops it. Fleury's looking around Calvin DeHaan, and then look at Fleury.
Never saw it.
I never saw it because of the screen by DeHaan in front. And I think just, unfortunately, at the most perfect time,
Very dangerous player on the wing. Doug Griever, Hague into some open ice. Weegar goes down, shoots, he scores. And the Cats,
yep. He slows his puck up, unfortunately, and it goes up and over the pad. So in between the glove and the pad of Marc-Andre Fleury. And watch Fleury here after. If we could show this all the way through, if we stay with Fleury, you see the tip. But then Fleury after this.
Watch. I've got it through and ahead. Huberdeau in, waits, left it. Ekblad this way, they score. It's Duclair and it's a 4-1 lead for the Panthers. Up. 7 seconds left on the Gudas interference minor. Here's DeBrink, bottom of the circle, sends it in front. Caleb Jones, they score! Dylan Strome, and the Hawks are within one.
Puck up in the air. As the Blackhawks enter the zone, Kane chipped the puck up. DeBrink had found it. Caleb Jones jumps in and
is empty in the Hawks zone with just under 2 minutes left. Empty net, opportunity for Barkov, and he makes it 4-2.
Ball created this chance, and Forsling finds it, and Barkov
pulling for a second time. Net empty again, it's a 6-on-5 attack. Achari will brush the puck into some open ice, shooting at an empty net, and scoring from the neutral zone. Another look at it here. Dealt with the puck in some open space and shy of the red line convert.